How to set up a wireless HP printer using HP Smart in Android. From Android, set up an HP printer and connect it to your wireless home or business network using HP Smart. To successfully set up and install your printer, gather the following materials and information. An Android device with Bluetooth enabled that is connected to the wireless network in which you want to connect your printer. An HP printer, turned on and in a ready state. An active internet connection. And the wireless network password or key if required by your network. From Android, go to 123.hp.com. The official HP site will not charge for any services. Tap Get the App and follow the prompts to install and then open HP Smart. The first time you open HP Smart, a welcome screen displays. Select the checkbox to agree to the terms and then tap Start. HP Smart only detects printers connected to the same network as your Android device or in setup mode. Setup mode activates the first time you turn on your printer. If it has been longer than 2 hours since you first turned on your printer, reset the printer network settings. For printers without a touch display, press the cancel button to wake the printer from sleep mode. Press and hold the wireless and cancel buttons at the same time for 5 seconds. Or for LaserJet Pro printers, press and hold the wireless button until the ready and attention lights blink simultaneously. Release the buttons to restore setup mode. For printers with a touch display, navigate to the Wireless or Network Settings menu and then select Restore Network Settings or Restore Network Defaults. For Tango and Tango X printers, press and hold the Wi-Fi button for 5 seconds until the edge lighting rotates blue. Some older printers might not support setup mode, so you must connect it to the network manually. For printers with a touch display, use the wireless setup wizard to connect your printer to the network. For older printers without a touch display, press and hold the wireless button on your printer for 5 seconds or until the wireless light blinks. And then within 2 minutes, press and hold the Wi-Fi protected setup or WPS button on your router for 5 seconds. With the printer on the network or in setup mode, return to HP Smart and then tap the plus sign. The app searches for and detects HP printers connected to the same network as your device. Select your printer, or if your printer is not listed, tap Add Printer. If no printers are listed, tap Set up a new printer. If prompted to search for printers, tap Continue, and then tap Allow. If you receive a location services are off prompt, tap OK and follow the prompts to enable location services. Tap to select your printer. If prompted, enter the wireless network password and then tap Continue. HP Smart finds the printer, prepares it for the connection, gathers some additional information, and then finishes the connection. With the printer successfully connected to the network, tap Continue to proceed with the remainder of the guided setup. Follow the remaining prompts to finish setting up your printer hardware and set up any available services or software. The HP Print Service plugin must be installed to use HP Smart. If prompted, tap Continue and follow the prompts to install, update, or enable the plugin. After following the prompts, return to HP Smart to display the tasks and settings for your printer. Restrictions in Android 7 and later might prevent printer setup. If you are unable to complete setup with your Android device, go to 123.hp.com from an iOS device or a Windows or Mac computer to complete setting up the printer. To print from another computer or device, connect the device to the same network as the printer, and then go to 123.hp.com to download the correct software for the device you're using.